have been selected from among thousands of candidates to join the Lynx family. This is more than just a job. It's an opportunity to be part of the largest, most successful, and most pioneering company in human history. Your dream may be to forge your own destiny one day. Well, work hard, heed your superiors, believe in the Lynx vision. Do this, and you too will get your chance.
I'm Trey, here to share some tips and tricks to use when playing Hardspace Shipbreaker, our industrial sci-fi zero-G spaceship salvaging game. Number two, practice the cutter. Remember the old adage, measure twice, cut once. Because in Shipbreaker, sometimes you only get one shot. Number five, atmospheric regulation. You will encounter some areas in ships that are still pressurized, and exposing them to a vacuum leads to a decompression event. The escaping oxygen hurls all loose objects towards the breach and often results in an explosive chain reaction. The safest way to depressurize a room is to find an atmosphere regulator and shut it off. If that's not an option, try to find a safe spot to decompress the room yourself. If you're feeling creative, sometimes you can even use decompression events to your advantage. Number eight, be cool. Coolant pipes and tanks can flash freeze walls and break fragile objects. Frozen surfaces can easily be shattered with enough force, making coolant tanks a great way to make large holes without the risk of setting everything on fire.
In this update, things are going extremely well for your employer, the massive Lynx Corporation. They've just acquired the salvage rights to Javelin-class starships, bringing a brand new type of vessel to Hardspace Shipbreaker for the first time. Many of the ship's components and key structural elements are exposed externally along its spine. Javelin's modules are held together with a complex collection of heavy-duty struts and couplers, which require careful planning and coordination to dismantle. To help break down these new ships, Lynx has used its corporate success and power to clear the legal red tape surrounding a brand new tool, the Demo Charge. These little pockets of destruction use similar technology as your laser cutter, making deep cuts before then exploding, which allows for precise and controlled demolition at a distance.
Okay, we hope all these switches. I've never had that happen before. and see how bad they fuck shit up. I should never say that right before I use explosives.